equal birthright to inherit property. Supreme Court. Rishi registers coronavirus vaccine, Putin's doctor in accolades. Hospital fire on lack of safety in health care centers. Kozhikode plane crash. Pilot escape Calicut ATC, no hint of danger. Sports. IPL teams to fly out there on net balls. Bruno Fernandes puts United in the last four. News in details. Daughters have equal birthright to inherit property. Supreme Court. The Supreme Court on Tuesday held that daughters like son have an equal birthright to inherit joint Hindu family property. The court decided that the amended Hindu Succession Act, which gives daughters equal right to ancestral property, will have a retrospective effect. A daughter always remains a loving daughter. A son is a son until he gets a wife. A daughter is a daughter throughout her family. Justice Arun Misra, a three-judge bench, ordered the judgment. Russia registers coronavirus vaccine, Putin's doctor in accolades. Russia on Tuesday became the first country to officially register coronavirus vaccine and declare it today ready to use, despite international skepticism. President Vladimir Putin said that one of his doctors has already been in accolades. Mr. Putin emphasized that the vaccine underwent the necessary tests and has proven efficiency, offering a lasting immunity from the coronavirus. However, scientists at home and abroad have been sounding the alarm that the rush to start using the vaccine before phase 3 trials, which normally last for months and involve thousands of people, could backfire. Hospital fire on lack of safety in healthcare centers. The shocking death of at least 19 people, special facilities for COVID-19 management, Vijayawada and Ahmedabad, has exposed the deep rot in regulatory process for institutional and commercial building safety. While 11 died in the Andhra Pradesh incident, where a hotel had been taken over by the private hospital to run a COVID-19 center, 9 patients perished in blaze in Gujarat Hospital Intensive Care Unit. Kozhikode plane crash. Pilot escaped Calicut ATC, no hint of danger. The final conversation between the air traffic controller and one of the pilots of the Air Indian Express flight 1344 that crashed last week in Kozhikode did not indicate any sign of danger, according to a senior official of Ministry of Civil Aviation. Sports. IPL teams to fly out there on net bowlers. The most Indian Premier League franchise have decided to travel to the United Arab Emirates with their own net bowlers. The move will help teams avoid the bother of finding net bowlers in UAE and also ensure that the biosecure bubble remains intact. Bruno Fernandes puts United in the last four. Manchester United reached the Europa League semi-finals as midfield leader Bruno Fernandes scored a 95-minute penalty to secure a hard-fought 1-0 win over FC Copenhagen after extra time on Monday. Thank you.